Social media is a great place to get all of your breaking WWE news. Earlier today on WWE.com, we found out that at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view event, the Intercontinental Championship will be on the line. Champion Curtis Axel takes on my guest at this time, the most must-see superstar in WWE, The Miz.
What's up, Josh?
Miz, let's go back in time.
Let's do it.
Let's go back a month. It was Payback. It was in Chicago. Triple threat for the Intercontinental Championship. You had then Intercontinental Champion Wade Barrett in the figure four, ready to tap out when Curtis Axel swoops in, pins Wade Barrett, steals the match, perhaps the championship from you. You haven't made a lot of complaints, but you got to feel somewhat cheated out of the title.
Listen, I'm not going to moan. I'm not going to complain about this sort of situation. He took advantage of a situation. Now I look for my opportunity, and my opportunity happens at Money in the Bank for the Intercontinental Championship. Now, last Friday night on SmackDown, Curtis Axel couldn't handle me on the mic, so he had to cheap shot me. But rest assured, at that pay-per-view, there's going to be no cheap shots. But it's definitely going to be must-see. But let's talk about tonight. Tonight I have Ryback. And, well, Ryback last Friday night on SmackDown, as we were speaking about earlier, he let a little vulnerability, if you will, a weakness that I plan on exploiting tonight. And it's going to be awesome.
Will July be a must-see month for The Miz? He has Ryback tonight, moments on Monday Night Raw, but in 13 nights, Miz has an opportunity to become Intercontinental Champion at Money in the Bank. More to come right here on the WWE app.